And here we go with another edition of a $57,000 van that won't start. It just won't start. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Can't take it to the dealer. They don't know anything. They can't help me. So they can't make this problem happen when it happens at the dealer. So I'm stuck with the $57,000 van with 11,998 miles. I won't fucking start. Ain't that great?